guys, I am back for my 26 week update. I'm actually 26 weeks in 2 days, so let's just hop right in it for symptoms. We don't have any, I guess. The pain comes and goes, but there's nothing new for you guys. And I think that's really about it for symptoms. I really don't have many symptoms. Getting out of breath more easily now. But other than that, yeah, really no symptoms. For cravings, still crave pizza with extra sauce and extra cheese. Still can't drink anything but water, and I've been craving chili cheese dip, which I think I am going to make me right after this video. Oh, and tomato soup. I love tomato soup. And the white cheddar Cheez-Its. Been going through them like crazy too. Still craving my Milky Ways like always. That's about it. I do have a doctor's appointment this week which I will take my glucose test, which I'm not worried about. I'm pretty sure that they're going to say my iron's low, because they always say that. So I'm not really worried about that. I'm just going to have to take an extra iron supplement for that. But yeah. So that's pretty much it. Nothing special going on. I am redoing the room that I'm in at my parents' house. I know you guys are still waiting for the gender reveal video, which, you know, me and my sister are still working on and trying to get it just right for you guys. But hopefully you guys would see that sometime this week. Yeah, I'm going to put this up on Monday. Well, today is Monday, so I'm just going to re-upload it as soon as I get done. But yeah, so that's all been going on. Nothing too special. I did pick up the baby's little bouncy chair. I'm going to have a huge haul for you guys after the gender reveal video, because I can't show you any of the stuff without telling you the gender. So, and I think I'll do a name reveal video also. Yeah, so that's all that's been going on with me this week. I will show you guys my belly, and that'll be the end of this video. Sorry it's super short, you know. Good thing is, I'm almost in my third trimester. So excited about that. So tired of the belly. Well, I wouldn't say I'm tired of the belly. I just want to see my baby. I want to have my baby in my arms. So yeah. And you should see some. I am doing Vlogmas. I know you guys are like, you're doing Vlogmas and you barely put up your pregnancy vlogs. Yes, I'm doing Vlogmas because I've pre-recorded some stuff. I'm going to give you guys a belly shot. Make sure you're on. everything new about the scratch marks. I feel really tiny. Give it to everybody. All my other pregnancies. And I think we were 33 last time I did this. I'm gonna go back in the vlog and write it down. I am 35. But so yeah, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.